I'd hand you the set of cards, and I'd say, hey, Mark, do me a favor. Take a look at the four cards, sort them in order, put the one that's most like you and most important to you on top, down to least like you, least important to you on the bottom. This is going to help me serve you better and save us both some time. Now, he did it before I could even finish a 10-second script, right? Because he sat through this. And by the way, can you tell what his code is by how fast he did it? Okay, red action, fast, okay? So what happens, let me break this down for you. First thing I want to ask you is, did Mark do the exercise? Yes, 100% of the time for 20 years. No one ever does not do it, even in Sweden. Why?
Simple game.
Simple game.
No, you want to communicate. You really, that's the basic form for all human interaction.
Okay.
Communication.
People love communication.
Why
else?
You want to understand what you're in the situation.
Okay, perfect.
I'll play your game and we'll see.
Okay, so there's some skepticism coming through, but he's open.
No. I'm saying that's the...
Yeah, that's what the customer. They may be skeptical. Yeah. Their curiosity is going to engage them. Human curiosity, what is this? The topic on the cards, was it about me or you? His favorite subject. He doesn't care about me. He's here about him and what's in it for him. So the cards are all about him. So as a salesperson, you need to make sure that you're out of your own way. It's not about you, it's about him. This is all about him. The third thing I did was I actually used personality science and I connected with each piece of his code in my script. Would you like me to break it down for you?
Yeah.
I want to show you how this works. Okay? So when I handed him the cards, Mark, and you looked at it, I said, I want you to take a look at the information on the cards. Which code wants knowledge and learning and information? The K, right? The knowledge. I then said, sort them in order. Put the one that's most like you on top to the least like you on the bottom. Who wants the rules and the instructions? The blueprint. I then said, this is going to help me serve you better. Who wants the relationship? The nurturing. Right here. And then I ended with, and save us both some time. Who wants to hurry up and get to the bottom line? Action. So in 10 seconds, my invitation script to have him do this hits all four parts of his code. No human resists it. Okay? Now, what he handed back to me was the Holy Grail. Exactly what's in the cryptics. He handed back to me the action. Notice when he came up here, how did I greet him? Automatically with a high five, right? He's been putting out the energy that a typical action would. An action's hungry, he's ready to triple his income right now. Give me the system, I'm gonna go try it on my next customer, right? He's gonna turn this into a fun game, he's ready to win.
This afternoon.
The blueprint in him, so he's fired up, and I'm gonna get him all jazzed up, but what's right behind this is he needs the system. Teach me exactly what to do. Give me that script. Let me know point one, point two, point three, point four. I'll follow it so that I can crush it, right? Then he's like, all right, once I got this totally dialed in, I know exactly.